1, 2, 3. Now you know the way to F1, just a little.